Okay, everybody. Hello, welcome back. We are continuing to play Marvel's Midnight Sun. Crossbones is the only one on the board right now, but he's going to attack someone. I don't know who, but it is someone. Oh, it's me. Ooh, there he goes. And then he's probably going to throw something my way, like a grenade. Oh no, just two hits. Alright, whatever. I don't give a fuck. You think I give a fuck, Crossbones? I don't give a fuck. Hostile reinforcements on the move. You've only got two fucking reinforcements. I do not give a shit. Give me this one. It'll make a nice bitch. Marked. We're gonna do the free ivory collar ability. We're gonna gain. Oh, fuck it. One more time, why not? Hell yeah. Focus on Stark's fire. Sorry, but I'm gonna live. Give block to this guy. Yes. Bitch. Okay. And I am out of shit, but I can do some cool whack-a-nilly nonsense. Like this. Get this dummy out of the way. And I've got a shit ton of heroism, so like, yeah. I think we're fine. Redrawing would do nothing, so.
I'm gonna rip you a new one.
He's got a shield, right? Easy. I'm pretty sure. Ah, that sucks. Move. But I'm dazed.
Hold this for me, would ya?
Oh, he threw a grenade our way. We've both got to move.
They're sending in reinforcements.
Oh, but that's okay. Okay.
Surprised you had the courage to come down here and face us yourself, Rumlo. I suddenly pay you extra for honor.
And miss the look on your face?
Keep redrawing. I want surgical strike, I think. Keep redrawing. One more redraw, come on. Yes, there we go. One, two, one, two. And I can't chain it anywhere else. That kind of sucks.
I'm saving my energy.
Boom, bitch. Take that. Okay, and I got a card play refunded? Really? Interesting. We're gonna get Captain America out of there. He's gonna be just like over here or something. Just get out of there, please. Quick and knockback. Knock this idiot back, fuck it. And he's dead. Dazed removed. And I got a card play refund. Offensive rush, yes. Call to action, yes. Redraw to add knockback, I don't have any redraws. Okay, I guess we end our turn. Woo! Alright, Crossbones, you're going down, dog. You're like easy mode, is what you are. Okay, I need to back up. Okay. We're gonna do this. Damage an enemy or restore 95 health. Who needs health? You're at 153 of 153. Everybody's pretty much got a good amount of health. Give block to yourself or an ally. I think I'll give block to myself. Fuck it.
What I needed.
Redraw to add knockback, and that's it. Give him vulnerability. Out of no, I got one more redraw. Damage an enemy or restore 94 health. Taunt and quick. Let's quick. His ass.
Weak, even for Hydra.
Quick, his ass. Yeah, baby.
Your mother abandoned.
Your mother. Quick and knockback. Taunt and quick. Let's redraw this one actually. Damage an enemy or cure. Nobody's got like bad shit, right? Okay, holy flame time. Get as much damage out as possible. Urgh, bitch.
You finally got him.
Nah. Fuck you. I don't care about your shield. I don't care that you broke your elbow.
I'm here to get paid.
And I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Bitch. God damn it. You did a grenade on yourself, you dummy.
Oh, I thought we were finished.
So, that's perfectly fine with me. I'm getting out of the fucking way. He just did a grenade on himself. What an idiot. Quick slash this guy. Bitch. Ooh, wounded. That hurts. I'm just gonna move Iron Man. Fuck it. Or actually, if I do mark target, where will he end up? Oh, that's not good. I think he just stayed in the same area. Oh, he didn't. Sweet. Bitch. Oh, he stunned himself. What an idiot. Okay. Knockback, taunt, quick punch. Bitch. Okay. Now, we try our hardest to fuck this guy up as much as possible. That's good damage. Knockback and taunt. I don't think I want anything quick or taunty, really. We could just get rid of one of them. Fuck it.
Here we go.
Bitch. Oh shit. I moved forward, didn't I? Oh, that sucks.
That's some move.
Stunner move. Oh, damn, what an asshole. Okay.
Hope they're ready.
Bitch. Urgh. Okay, now Iron Man is going to shoot this shit. There we go. And his shield's down, and then he's gonna die. Yes. Oh, and I actually had a move. Sweet. Alright, see ya. Boom, bitch! Yeah, dumbass. Defeated Crossbones. What a dummy. He basically gave us the win.
Was afraid I wouldn't get the chance to use this.
Uh-oh. Oh.
What's our status, Brucey? You good?
Oh, yes. So good.
What the fuck?
Was that a gamma burst? Why am I reading a gamma burst coming from inside the tower?
Not to worry. Everything is fine. All part of the plan. Bruce, what the hell is going on down there?
Something far worse than hell, Tin Man.
What? We let him get away! He was right in our grasp. Fuck you, Crossbones.
Lilith, like I said before,
the Dark Mother thanks you so much for the Gamma Accelerator. Couldn't have done it without you, Tony.
That sucks.
He is lost to us. Fallen to my mother's corruption.
My mother.
You played us. Well, played me. The code, this. Also, you could steal your precious accelerator. Fight her off, Bruce.
We both know you're much stronger than this.
Always trying to play the hero, Tony.
His fucking, like,
well,
arc reactor.
Save the world. Take the shot.
Oh. Do you see his hand is, like, morphed? It's, like, stretched.
Disappointed.
Damn. Wow! Yeah! Woo! Is Captain America on their squad now? I hope he is. I want to see what his costumes are. Alright, victory! 3 stars! Only 2 stars? Man. Avengers Assault! Iron Man. Gamma Coil. We got rare Gamma Coil and 150 gloss, baby. Alright, that was a successful mission right there, I would say. How much time do I got left? I've got an hour and 34 minutes left until I gotta go to,
Tony, I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything, because I don't want to talk about it.
Tony at a loss for words? That's a first.
It's happened before, and it's never a good sign. He's deeply shaken.
Damn. Poor Iron Man. Steve Rogers, let's go meet Captain America. Where are you, Cap?
Crossbones gets a zero on my mercenary score sheet.
Yeah.
Hey, Steve Rogers.
We should talk. You're right.
Whoa.
Let's talk about how
you got a unibrow.
Just turned one of my best friends against us.
I'm sorry, bro. I didn't mean to.
I'm sorry about Dr. Banner. It is always hard.
I've got like his same hairdo, basically. Oh, not really,
you don't
but.
Have to tell me about war. I fought my share of them.
Then you know the risk, as did he.
We're all willing to risk our lives, but this is different. What Lilith did to Banner was unthinkable. She changed him. Listen, I know what happened to Bruce isn't your fault.
But
I'd be a fool if I said I trust you completely. You're Lilith's kid. Could your mother turn you the same way she turned Bruce? What if she has already?
Smart man.
If that were the case, none of you would be standing here right now.
You might be right, which is part of the problem. I don't know anymore. This is beyond it. These people look to me for guidance.
Then do your duty, soldier.
I was told you are a soldier.
I was. A long time ago.
Then you know war is always uncertain. Learn from this experience, and ensure that it never happens again. Or give in to doubt, and surrender now.
Improvise, adapt, and overcome. Not exactly my branch of the service, but I get the point. You know, I think I might have misjudged you, Hunter.
Thanks, bruh.
I am the child of the Dark Mother.
I appreciate that. Hi. I'm Steve Rogers. What do you say we...
Yeah, man. How did you become Captain America?
I've been a soldier since 19...
Then why do they call you...
You could say it was an old nickname that just stuck.
You still have...
Listen. Today's soldiers are some of the bravest, most dedicated people I've ever known. I volunteered for a special... But the man who invented it, Dr. Erskine. So to answer your...
The Avengers.
Maybe it's the soldier in me.
He was the leader of the Avengers, basically. Blah, 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 blah. He's... old. What's the deal with your crossbones?
He's a mercenary.
Brock Rumlow.
Brock Rumlow.
Does not seem to like...
We go way back. He even killed me once.
He did.
So you are an immortal.
Only if you listen to the Avengers marketing team. It's a long story, but no, I bleed just the same as you. Well, not the same as you, or Carol, or Bruce. Even Tony and Steven, I guess. But look, I'm mortal.
Well, alright. I'll be on my way. He's on my team now. Alright. Let's see what costumes you got, Captain America. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Your Abby outfit will be your combat outfit, baby. Oh, look at that. Woo! Captain of the Guard. Look at that. He looks like Thor, dog. Or Future Soldier. Damn. Which one looks cooler, though? Let's see. That looks pretty cool. Secret Empire. But what if I did this one? Oh, that is dope! These two are really dope costumes. I think I'll do this. Yeah. Fuck it. Sweet! Alright, Captain America. We're gonna look at his profile. Whoops. The product of brash American ingenuity, Steve Rogers became one of the world's most powerful heroes as Captain America, following a successful dose of an experimental super soldier serum during World War II. As the leader of the Avengers, Cap is a stable voice of reason, driven only by the ideals of freedom and justice. He gains Block easily, allowing him to absorb damage and protect his allies. Eventually, he can convert Block into devastating attacks. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I like this costume for him. I do, however... I like the mask for this one a lot, though. But I like the shield and the cape for this one and the colors. Yeah, so we'll do Captain of the Guard. Yeah. Alright, what's up, Steve? Alright. Talk to Tony. Well, yeah, Tony, I gotta talk to you, bruh.
In here, I thought we were in this shit before.
Not that we were in this shit before. I'm gonna grab this.
I told you I don't want to talk about it.
Not talking about it won't make it less real. Banner has betrayed us and the tower has fallen. As Lilith rises, we fall.
We've got a bunch of allies, though.
We were worried about the damage the Hulk could do. Quietly cheered to ourselves when we thought he might be gone for good. We never once considered what Banner's mind is capable of, unhinged. I should have seen this coming.
Beating yourself up will not bring the tower back. I should know. I've been where you are now, spending countless hours blaming myself for the loss of the Sanctum, for Wanda.
Yeah? Well, maybe you didn't blame yourself enough. Some of us don't shrug off our failures so casually.
I know you're angry. But if you're looking for a punching bag, may I suggest using the one in the yard and not me?
Ooh. There you go again, throwing in the towel before the fight is over.
You're the only one who's fighting. Now take it outside, Tony. I've had enough.
Damn. You hurt Doctor Strange's feelings, man.
The world will see this as the Avengers failing for good.
Oh, he's like back here now for some reason. No, my fucking headset is almost out of battery. Let me do this.
Man, I never thought Dr. Banner's mind could get hacked.
Okay.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, there's some gloss. Hi, Tony.
Let me guess. You're here to tell me I screwed up. That I should have taken the shot at Banner when I had the chance. Go ahead, Hunter. What are you waiting for? Say it. Tell
Damn,
me I
bro.
Screwed up.
Calm down. You screwed up. You did the right thing.
You did not do anything wrong, Tony. You just...
I was weak. I let my love for him get in the way.
No, Tony. Your loyalty and empathy are strengths.
He loves Hulk.
The hell they are. They blinded me to what was actually going on. Damn it. Why didn't I see Bruce slipping away? I should have known something. All the red flag... How did I let him...
He fooled us all, brother. Take a deep breath. That's what I want to say, but this will give me the white, like, thing that I want.
Banner did not fool just you.
Yeah, well, if anyone here should be foolproof, it's
you. Yeah. Blah, 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 blah. He's feeling sorry for himself. Let him feel a little sorry. Gee, oh, there's so many people who want to talk to me. Okay, first over here. You finally want to fucking talk to me after, like, years of not wanting to do shit. Is there something else that wanted my attention? This arcane knowledge. Arcane knowledge. Any more arcane knowledge? Arcane knowledge. Arcane knowledge. Yeah, you finally want to fucking talk. God damn. It's been like years, bro. And I think that's it. Alright, what do you want?
Hunter.
Prelate.
Yes.
Blah, 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 blah. She's formidable.
She has already proved.
You know, place praise where praise is due, I guess. She's a tough enemy. She's fucking us up. So the war room and Deadpool. Deadpool's got something for us. Hi, what do you want?
You wanted a...
I feel for him. Blah, 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 blah. We will find a way to save him. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, thanks for the balance points. It literally doesn't matter. The rest doesn't matter. Hi, Deadpool.
Well, that was crazy. I didn't have Avengers Tower goes boom on my end of the world bingo card.
This is not a game, Deadpool.
So what, a guy's not allowed to deflect with humor? Lighten the mood a little? It's getting stuffy around here.
You're right.
See, you get it.
But no pranks. Not everyone will be in the mood for that.
Don't let the mask fool you, Hunter. I know how to read a room.
Yeah, he Morel does.
Has been since the big guy joined Wanda in Brainwashed Town.
That is true. Everyone seems defeated.
Oh yeah, you know? Fucking Scarlet Witch. She's another character that we have to unlock still. Body.
Been there, done that. Not a big fan.
I under-
didn't know you were...
Not by choice.
Taller.
Usually when dark.
It said the wrong thing. Okay, well. Damn. Okay, I thought I'd get a little bit more friendship out of him. And that's it, I think. Got him.
I'm glad no one inside the tower was hurt during.
Whee, let's go sleep. Sleepy time, sleepy. Oh wow, another one of these fucking things. Hi, Mom.
Oh, it pains me to see you so angry with me.
As it pains me to lose a
Bruce will be pleased to know you feel as such. He appreciates your companionship.
You misunderstand me. Yet another soul fallen to your twisted call.
More lies taught to you by Sarah and her pet witch. I do not compel Dr. Banner. I released him from the shackles of those who've sought such. I can't, William.
My purpose is to destroy you.
And I would happily die for you, if it would truly. But we both know it is. I. When.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Blah, 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 blah. My injuries have healed. Sweet. The fuck? Why did it show me like the outside for a little?
I will never get used to that.
Holy shit, now there's gonna be a bunch of things to do. Super Link. At night when we're all free. I could do shop class. Stop by at night when we're all free. Yes, I'm free right now.
So
I'm just free for everybody.
Just got a
fuck it.
Shipment of artisan sodas. I thought we could throw a couple back, like... partners on the force in one of those buddy cop movies.
We should make a toast.
Throw back. Ah, yes, like a toast? Agatha was quite fond of them.
Rad idea. Know any good ones?
Well, my Asgardian is quite rusty, but I suppose I could try.
Of course. How about I go? So, there. Huh.
Right.
Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, friendship level 3, baby. Level increased. Alright. Tutorial Paragon. The Hunter's choices have nurtured their light within. The Paragon collar is now available for the Hunter to equip. Continue earning light balance points to unlock further rewards. Oh shit. The next attack is not discarded. The next light card is free! Yes! That is awesome! Sweet! And I got some Abby outfits. I'm gonna make you my witch. Magneto was right. And then I have different board shorts. Interesting. Compliment value increased. Compliments now have an increased effect on friendship. Sweet. What do I gotta do? I gotta go to the grotto for Nico Minoru, and then the war room for Captain Marvel. Okay, well, one at a time, I guess, huh? Anything I should buy in the, here. The Illustrated History of the Squadron Supreme. Sure. Fuck it. War room. Hi, Captain Marvel.
How are you?
Better than Tony, poor guy.
I could never kill a friend.
Have it in.
No offense, but I.
Oh, minus one!
You did kill your mother when it came down to it, didn't you?
But she wasn't my friend.
That was not a choice.
Sorry. I didn't mean to scratch it.
Oh, fuck you! Oh, fuck you, Captain Marvel. You're a bitch. His mom technically wasn't his friend. Like. Yeah, she was his mom, but like, you know. More whatchamacallits. Oh, I thought that was something. And then I gotta go to the, what the fuck was it? The
Hunter, if you have a moment.
The grotto. You wanna talk to me too? No, you don't. You don't want to talk to me.
More hardcore than the ones. Help
hero.
Out with today?
What do you want?
Hey, can I ask a favor?
A Hunter ability or 3 Spider-Man friendship and Hunter light. Yeah, that one.
Thanks, Hunter.
You
hey,
need
Hunter.
More. Join in.
Mind if I join?
Yeah. All right. Sweet.
Whoa. I just realized we're nearly the same age.
What?
In my head, you're ancient. No offense. But you've actually lived fewer years than I have. So, are you one of the kids, or the second oldest adult? I don't know how to treat you.
You've done a good job.
No additional effort?
Oh, wow, well, I fucked up. Okay. Does he want the Squadron Supreme, or a candle? I'll just give him a candle, fuck it. There you go.
I can't wait till we do this again.
Liked the rare gift. Loved the activity. Cool. Sweet. Now, officially onto Nico Minoru at the grotto. Hi. I'ma pet you! There you go. Alright. Hi, Nico Minoru. You wanted to talk?
You don't think this whole Bruce Wanda thing is fair either,
who's
right?
She talking to?
Fair? What do you mean, Nick?
Oh, come on. All they care about is losing Bruce. It's as if Wanda never existed. Now we all have to who was there for us when Wanda was taken, huh? We're...
I have empathy
Banner
for them.
Banner was an Avenger. One of them. Surely...
Not if they're not going to empathize with us. Wanda's a midnight sun. Our lives should matter just as much as, you know... I bet if they had a shot at saving their precious how long has Wanda been gone? An action?
Damn. Alright, well I got my Hunter balance change, so that's good.
So, what's new with Hydra this morning? Wait, don't tell me.
Anything else that needs to be done immediately? No? Alright, then I guess we're going to the Forge. Hi, Foge. How you doing, Foge?
Oh, you are gonna love this.
The yard upgrade is available. Teamwork tactics. I guess we'll do this one now. Fuck it. Start the research.
The mystic arts require concentration.
And gamma coil analysis.
Going,
analyze, baby. Eddie Brock, the fuck?
It's gonna cost a fumigate the place once we do.
Apply one vulnerable final. The fuck does final mean?
That's a lot of barrels of bug spray.
Cannot act after using this ability. Fuck that. Cannot act? Hell no.
How long did you say you were exposed to this?
Consume 25% block to deal additional damage. Fuck that. That's a lot of. Yeah, but no. I'll do Holy Flame, since I think I need to... Yes, I need to upgrade it. And then Mark Target so I can upgrade my second marked target. Yeah. That's what I'll do. Alright.
I'm here if you need me.
Sweet. I got a private Superlink message. I got a bunch of fucking Superlink shit. Eddie Brock did something. An old source said he saw rabid people roaming the zoo after hours and going after the animals. The zoo is trying to keep hush hush. Why does that have to do with Eddie Brock? The fuck? I've never seen that before. You want to talk privately? Okay.
So, like, Hunter, don't let this go to your head, but I think you're okay.
Thanks.
You do?
Yeah, I mean, I see you trying to make me feel included, and I thought I should take a moment to thank you for not leaving me out.
Yeah, no problem, bro.
Caretaker makes me feel like a child sometimes, but you don't, so, like, thanks.
So, like, she's just protective.
Seriously, Hunter? Are you suggesting she's just being overprotective of me?
Or just protective.
Gah, you know what? Never mind. I came out here to thank you for putting your trust in me, and I'm determined to keep it positive. I guess what I'm trying to say is, I see you making an effort to not make me feel like a complete reject, and I appreciate that.
Yeah, no problem.
I need all the allies I can get. Just try and...
Friendship level up. Sweet. Alright. Now what? Go to the yard. Sweet. Yard upgrades. Let's go, baby. Purchase.
Good addition. Now let's get to work.
Yeah, baby. Daily sparring. Let's spar with our newly acquired friend, Captain America.
Yow!
Alright. Cool beans. Upgrade abilities. Is this me? Oh shit, it is. Holy flame.
Holy diver!
On redraw, gain plus one heroes.
Cool.
Mark target. Sweet.
All right then.
And that's it, it seems. Anything else I gotta do? I think that's officially it. God damn. Okay, gee whiz. Finally, I get to just fuck off and do my own thing. Okay. Damn. Okay, select the mission. What mission do we get? The Devil's Due. Regular story, but it's locked. Regular story, but it's locked. Story, but it's locked. Locked story. Oh, we can only do a regular mission. Okay. Easy, normal, hard, and hard. Let's do an artifact. Let's do this since it'll give us an artifact. I need to research more. I notice. Let's bring in Doctor Strange since he's low, and gain two fast at mission start. Yeah, fuck it, Captain Marvel. Why not? Continue. It upgrades them. She's got fast, so helps out with the mission, keeps it fast. Bada bing, bada boom. We do it. Bada bing, bada boom. Every hero has a legendary something. Defeat all the enemies to complete the encounter. Many Doctor Strange abilities become enhanced with bonus damage or effects while you have a certain amount of heroism. Okay. Quick thinking. Fast. Alright, let's see. Draw two cards, gain a fast. Woo! Alright. I don't remember what fast does, but whatever. Each enemy in a line. Hmm. Is there like quicks? Knockback and quick? Let's do this one actually. Boom, knockback and quick. Bitch.
Interesting.
The next two environment attacks cause zero heroism and deal 15 damage. Plus two moves this turn. Knockback and quick. Hit this. I almost said asshole. Okay. Card play refunded. We can do a hero combo for someone who's got a lot of health. Or someone who just might be annoying as fuck. I know you're annoying as fuck. So I might just do a hero combo on your ass. Hero combo.
Yow!
What the fuck? That was really weird for some reason. Boom, bitch. Alright.
You're as good as they
say. I think I would like to do this. Opportunist. Yeah. Cost zero. Boom, bitch. Okay, now you're at like nothing, basically. Cost zero. Bitch. Take that. And then, fuck. But then she's gonna get hurt. And I've got two moves though, so. Yeah, baby. Oh no, I don't want to do that.
Try
like
this
that. There we go. Cause that way it doesn't hurt her.
I'm going for it.
Boom, bitch. And I've still got two heroism. And I don't think I need to use it per se. I think I do actually want to just move Captain Marvel like over here though. And we're good. End turn. Turned trooper. Ouch, that sucks.
Don't try that.
Damn, bro, you guys hit hard. Blood sight, the fuck does that mean? Owie, you don't hit hard, the fuck? Reinforcements incoming,
not
okay.
Quite ready to give up just yet.
That's okay. I'm gonna drop the ball on them. Oh my goodness. Fuck me.
They're not putting up much
okay.
of a fight.
Fuck.
Take that.
Bitch, stop her from using that shit ever again.
Nice move.
Taunt gain block equal to damage dealt. If target is targeting that, deal some damage. Knockback, taunt, gain block equal to damage dealt. Damage and taunt each enemy in a line. But I can't taunt. Knockback. Damn, bro, this fucking blows. Just gain block, man. Fuck it. I should have brought the hero into this, but
not
whatever.
Go
binary. Okay. Now, I can do this.
Let's do it.
Yeah, bitch. Probably not the most effective, but at least it gets one guy out of the way. Alright. Ouchie, yeah, I need that block. Woo! Ouchie mama. Reinforcements incoming. Okay. Hopefully we get a better bit of cards. Draw the last two attacks played, give drawn attacks plus the damage until player discard to start the next turn with four card plays. No, I need card plays now, dog. I apologize. Give hero cards in your hand plus 2 damage or plus 12 damage until played or discarded. Plus 36 damage, but none of them are targeting her. Knockback. Immune to knockback, which is fine. It's 2 dead right there.
Here we go.
Boom, bitch. Just like that. Sure. Oh, fuck me. This fucking sucks, man. I'm glad I got rid of her easy. Like that chick who creates those. Like fast, but now I'm like struggling. Still not enough heroism, really. Fuck me. Let's say fuck you to this one, right? Knockback. Perfect. Shit. Damn. I think I'm gonna move and knock back this idiot. Move like right here, yeah. And knock back this idiot into this idiot. Yes.
I'm on it.
Bitch. Okay. Oh wow, Undying, that's great! That's amazing. At least I leveled up. And I can't really do anything else, so... Damn, and they're all gonna attack Doctor Strange. Alright, well, you're dead, Doctor Strange, I apologize. I tried to help you, man. None of my efforts, though. And he's bleeding. So he's probably gonna die next turn anyways. Rapid growth, that's amazing. Ouch.
Someone give him a hand.
Nah.
I might have found my limit.
Found your limit.
Coming at you.
Bitch. Okay. Woo! Level up.
Anybody else feel that?
Apply bind. Fuck blind. Fuck bind. Draw 2 cards. Gain fast. Yes, please. Okay. Now we're fucking cooking with penicillin. Let's see. How does the line look? It's very, very thin, but if I do this, oh shit, knock back in quick, what does fast do? Reduces cost of hero cards by 1. Bro, damage and taunt each enemy in a line. Oh, let's get rid of this, because we don't even have him right now. Knock back and quick. What if I did this? Nobody's still alive. Target is targeting her. See, but I can go right here and photon beam these idiots. Because Spider-Man needs to stay alive. I think this is the way to go. Far enough away from that blast, but I kill. There we go, baby.
They won't make that mistake twice.
Yeah, I know, you're gonna dark incubate. Yeah, whatever. I had to, man. And I'm out of card plays and everything, so. Alright, sorry Spider-Man. You're gonna get hurt real bad. Yeah, Spidey's gonna get hurt like a bitch. That thing's still alive, actually? What the fuck? That, like, incubator thing? Really? Just by a little bit.
Okay, that hurt a little.
And fast.
I'm going for
it. Yes, we always do fast, because we're awesome. Okay, quick kick and knockback. And we're gonna... Actually, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna move over here. We're gonna quick kick your ass. Boom, bitch. Just like that. Gain that card play. Quick kick. And... Oh, fuck, you asshole. No. Oh, but I can damage and taunt each enemy in a line. Easy mode. There we go.
You asshole!
Knock back and quick. There we go. Boom, right into Doctor Strange. Alright, baby.
Not bad.
Objective complete.
They learned
their lesson.
Yeah.
Alright. Sorry, Doctor Strange, it was kind of a bad idea to bring you in, but you need to level up, dog. You're like such a low level. Gamma Coil. Spider-Man. The spider or the man. And I got 60 gloss for that. Sweet. Alrighty then. Oh, I thought for a second Doctor Strange wouldn't show up, like they left him there. You got knocked down, idiot. Find your own way back, kind of thing.
Ooh, magic surprise party.
That...
Oh, it's nearly...
I will...
Well... Surprise!
Surprise!
Oh my, what a surprise.
Happy birthday?
I had no idea.
Holy shit, look at all those blue markers. Hi.
Just me or is Matt?
I heard magic.
No, that can't be it. We're friends. I don't get it. Everyone loves surprise birthday parties. I should know.
What?
Wanda is gone. Bruce Banner.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Okay, whatever. Damn, everything's about fucking people being gone. It's a fucking birthday party. Hi.
What a delight.
Oh. I haven't been to a surprise party in years.
This all came together not...
Are you...
Somewhat.
Well... Hi.
From everything I'd heard about the Abbey, I hadn't...
What?
Just the basics from Tony and Carol.
Do you...
Wayward home for troubled youths. Interesting.
I prefer smaller parties. My last birthday had 2,000 guests.
How do you know thousands?
I wouldn't say I know them. Most of them are business flunkies, glad handers, general hangers-on. Half the night I'm shaking hands and managing expectations. I spend so much time as Mr. Stark, I'm lucky if I get to be Tony.
That sounds lonely.
Birthdays are better with people who know.
I'm coming around to it. Not that I plan to invent a worldwide crisis next year to have a cozy birthday party. Although, no.
Gonna watch.
Blah, 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 blah. You got angry at me last time. He always gets into trouble when he's alone. Did we blow him off? Did he reach out, but we missed it? I don't know. Uh. We can always do better.
Yeah.
Yeah, now you like me, see? I say the right thing sometimes.
This is great. I wish the other heroes did stuff like this. Yeah.
Okay.
You know what they call this? The calm before the storm.
What makes you say that?
Just.
This party was a great idea. It's a...
Okay. Who else needs to be talked to? You again?
No.
Weird. I'll talk to you two first. Hi.
Why is everyone gathering in the common room?
You're throwing magic a surprise.
No. No, I did not.
He didn't get an invite, damn.
I'm sure it was an oversight. You are welcome to stay.
Fantastic. I've always wanted to attend a surprise party.
He just happened to be here.
Gown. No, I suppose there is no time for that. I must mingle.
I must mingle. You're funny, Morbius.
Magic is not very fond of...
Nico thinks...
While I'm sure Nico's intentions are pure.
Yeah, honestly. Hey, Deadpool, I didn't even see you.
Oh, is this the kind of party where someone pops out of the cake?
I did not know such a thing existed.
Sure. Gotta hire the talent after the cake is baked, though. Learn that.
There's an episode of that in Aqua Teen Hunger Force, I'm pretty sure. Oh, there was... I thought I saw something on you. Alright, everybody's been talked to. Hi, Magic.
What? No, this is too much. And here she comes. I haven't... This has gone on long enough.
Damn.
You made me the center of attention I do not need at a party I did not want. So what do you want now? To cut the cake?
Magic, wait.
Fine. I will cut the cake.
Oh. Got him. It's been obliterated. Got him.
Happy birthday?
Liana's my friend.
Yes, it's all your fault. Not your fault.
You should not.
And why not?
Oh, fuck no. You need to fix this, not me. How can I go if you can't?
You just said there is no...
No, I said I couldn't follow her. Not when she's mad at me. Limbo adapt...
What about...
You won't be in danger. She...
Fine. I will do this.
What a fucking asshole.
The Staff of One can bring you close to her. When you find her...
How do I... Oh, what can I expect?
I know...
Blah, blah, blah.
So, cool party? Was it me? Did I mess up?
It wasn't you.
Well, I don't know her at all. If you...
Anybody... Oh, man, everybody wants to talk again.
That went exactly the way I expected.
He knew.
I need to speak with Matt.
Woman's not hard to figure out if you...
She just...
Makes it easy.
Got him.
I'm guessing this is out of...
Yeah.
Hmm. A friend of mine gets overwhelmed like that. Tough love doesn't work. Neither does unwanted advice. Basically, don't do what I always do. That'll just...
No tough love and no unwanted advice. Got it.
Always wanted...
Are you really going to chase the birthday girl through a hellish...
She's my friend.
Oh, I'm not saying you shouldn't. I'm documenting the... Hey, if you take too long... If we can scavenge...
He calls dibs on my cake.
I was afraid this.
I will.
I know.
Okay. Hi, Steve Rogers. Oh, whoops. I'm just talking to everyone.
Poor kid. My gut says this isn't a clash of personalities. Magic's.
Thanks.
I'll leave you to.
Oh, thanks for the advice. I liked Captain Marvel's advice a lot better, actually.
Limbo, then. I caution you. This shall not resemble the. If you find yourself upon a. And, bring some hand sanitizer. Fury.
Okay. Heroic essence.
Finally! Some action! I thought my dry spell was never gonna end. At least we didn't take her to a restaurant where they sing to her. This. What, going into limbo? How about.
Thank you.
Okay, bye. Oh, bring me a souvenir. What are you still doing?
Something
here?
Demon-y.
Shouldn't you be?
I see it is a good thing that I did not bother changing into formal attire for this.
Yes. Any advice?
Why bother? She clearly didn't want this party. And now she wants to be alone.
Maybe.
Yes, of course. But where will you find a friend for magic?
Got him.
I think I got a small piece of cake in my mouth when it exploded, so it wasn't a complete waste.
That's funny.
We should be thankful she only destroyed the... That's not important. What?
What? I gotta make... It's always me. Why do I have to make things right? It was her fucking idea to make a fucking stupid surprise party. It should be her fucking problem.
Thanks for...
I'm ready. God damn it. So stupid. Is she at least coming along with me?
When blood is shed, let the staff of one emerge.
Fuck you, Nico Minoru. I don't like you. Well, we gotta find magic now. Holy shit. Okay, well, before we venture forward through magic's domain limbo, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, do what we gotta do. Stay tuned for some more Marvel Midnight Suns. I'll see y'all next time. Bye!